He picked the bucket up and started the gate for the house, and we just run straight out the front door.
Oh, just gobsmacked. Couldn't believe it. Trying to get in the way of a bulldozer there.